Hello, ladies and mental gin, and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut. I'm the TomBum388. Let's keep going. Looks like he's still got a little passion in him. Oh, Gamma, you kidder.
Data rescue complete. Units remaining. Gamma.
Yep. Oh, there's Beta. Alright, as you can see, he just flew over to the generator, which is pretty much the arena of this game. And here we go, with Gamma's final boss fight against D-101 Beta Mark II. It all comes full circle. Yeah, you can't shoot at him. You can only shoot him from the back, but he'll deflect it otherwise. And Beta has an awesome theme, by the way. This is one of my favorite boss fights of this game. Watch out for the missiles and shoot him in the back when he charges you. There's no rainbow charge! Yes, and he'll phase out and he'll come back here. He'll charge up and Kamehameha! That's right, he's got a big laser attack. Ah, he got me! Oh, he ran away too, dang. Beta, you're good. We're good, son. Maybe even the best. Make sure you get out of that blast radius. It's a killer! What the heck? I was moving! Okay, I'm just gonna move regularly next time and not try to dash, because it seems that when I try to dash, I just stay in place. Oh god! That got me there. Okay, just run around normally this time. Well, you know it works. Shoot him in the back. As you can see by the electricity, we've almost got him. Phases out. Fire! 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 Yeah, just dodge out of this hit. And here he comes. And we got him! Yep. And he seizes out too.
He really is my brother.
Mission complete.
The funny thing is, if you were facing away from while you were doing this, you could still see him seizing out in the background. Pretty cool. So we beat the final boss. Oh, Gamma Sword. And Gamma's gonna be a fool, and he gets shot in the face right before Beta dies as one last grudge to his brother because his creation ruined Beta's life. As you can see, we kind of look a little worse for wear after that blast. Look! The animal that was contained in Beta is bird, one of his family. And now for one of my personal favorite sad scenes in a video game. Yep, that's the family. And he just falls over. That's the end of Gamma. That bird was Beta the entire time. And that means that the pink bird right there was Gamma the entire time. That's the end of Gamma's story. I'm gonna leave you to the credits and his awesome theme song. Thank you. join me next time when we complete the final story of Sonic Adventure. I'm the Tom Bomb 388, and I'll see you guys next time.